So happy to have been selected as a Prix de Lausanne candidate for 2022. Thank you to everyone that made this happen. Can't wait to meet everyone.